looking for a way to naturally boost your testosterone levels? Have you heard about the increasing popularity of fasting but are not sure how it affects your hormones? In this video, we will dive into the relationship between fasting and testosterone levels in men. Testosterone is a hormone that plays a crucial role in men's health, from maintaining muscle mass and bone density to regulating sex drive and mood. As men age, their testosterone levels naturally decrease, which can lead to a range of health issues. With the rise of alternative health practices, many men are turning to fasting as a way to boost their testosterone levels. But what is fasting, and how does it affect testosterone levels? In this video, we will explore the science behind fasting and its effects on the body, as well as the mechanisms that link fasting to testosterone levels. We'll also discuss the potential benefits and drawbacks of fasting for testosterone levels and provide recommendations for men looking to optimize their hormone levels through lifestyle changes. So, if you're curious about how fasting can affect your testosterone levels, keep watching. This video will provide you with everything you need to know about fasting and its impact on men's health. Fasting is an ancient practice that has been used for religious and health reasons for thousands of years. Simply put, fasting involves voluntarily abstaining from food and drink for a specific period of time. There are several types of fasting, each with its own rules and restrictions. The most common types include intermittent fasting. This involves restricting food intake to certain hours of the day or certain days of the week. The most popular type of intermittent fasting is the 16/8 method, which involves fasting for 16 hours and then eating within an 8-hour window. Water fasting. This involves only drinking water for a specific period of time, typically 24 to 72 hours. Partial fasting. This involves restricting certain types of food or drink, such as carbohydrates or alcohol. Fasting has been shown to have several health benefits, including weight loss, improved insulin sensitivity, and reduced inflammation. It is also thought to improve mental clarity and focus. When we fast, the body goes into a state of ketosis, which is a metabolic state where the body burns fat for fuel instead of glucose. This can lead to weight loss and improved insulin sensitivity. Testosterone is a hormone produced in the testes that plays a vital role in men's health. It is responsible for regulating a wide range of physiological functions, from the development of male sexual characteristics to the maintenance of bone density and muscle mass. One of the most important functions of testosterone is its role in the development of male sexual characteristics during puberty. It is responsible for the growth of the penis and testes, as well as the development of facial and body hair. Testosterone also plays a role in the deepening of the voice during puberty, as it stimulates the growth of the vocal cords. Beyond puberty, testosterone continues to play a crucial role in men's health. It is involved in the regulation of sex drive, and low levels of testosterone have been linked to a decreased libido. Testosterone also plays a role in maintaining muscle mass and bone density. As men age, their testosterone levels naturally decrease, which can lead to a loss of muscle mass and bone density, as well as an increased risk of osteoporosis. Testosterone has also been linked to mental health, with low levels of testosterone being associated with depression and anxiety. Additionally, testosterone is involved in the production of red blood cells and the regulation of insulin sensitivity, making it an important hormone for overall health. While fasting has been a common practice in many cultures for centuries, it has only recently gained popularity in the Western world. Research has shown that fasting can have a significant impact on testosterone levels. One study found that men who fasted for 56 hours had an increase in testosterone levels of up to 180%. Another study found that men who fasted for 24 hours had a 67% increase in testosterone levels. So, how exactly does fasting affect testosterone levels? The mechanism behind this relationship is still being studied, but researchers believe that it has to do with the body's response to stress. When you fast, your body goes into a state of stress, and the hypothalamus-pituitary-adrenal (HPA) axis is activated. This, in turn, triggers the release of luteinizing hormone (LH) and follicle-stimulating hormone (FSH), which stimulate the production of testosterone in the testicles. Additionally, fasting can also help reduce insulin resistance, which has been linked to low testosterone levels. By reducing insulin resistance, fasting can improve testosterone levels by enhancing the body's ability to use insulin and manage blood sugar levels. While fasting can have significant benefits for testosterone levels, it's important to note that prolonged fasting can actually have the opposite effect. One study found that men who fasted for more than 72 hours had a decrease in testosterone levels. Therefore, it's essential to strike a balance and find a fasting schedule that works for you and your body. While fasting can be a powerful tool for boosting testosterone levels in men, it is important to remember that it is just one piece of the puzzle. Other lifestyle factors can also play a significant role in testosterone levels, and by addressing these factors, men can optimize their hormone levels and overall health. One factor that can impact testosterone levels is sleep. Studies have shown that men who get less than 5 hours of sleep per night have significantly lower testosterone levels than men who get 8 hours of sleep or more. This is because testosterone is primarily produced during deep sleep, so getting enough rest is essential for maintaining healthy hormone levels. Exercise is another crucial factor in testosterone levels. Resistance training, in particular, has been shown to increase testosterone levels in men. This is because resistance training stimulates the production of testosterone and other growth hormones, which can help to build muscle mass and increase bone density. High-intensity interval training, HIIT, can also be effective in boosting testosterone levels, as it promotes the release of growth hormones. Diet is another factor that can impact testosterone levels. Research has shown that a diet high in healthy fats and protein can boost testosterone levels in men. On the other hand, diets that are high in sugar and processed foods can lead to insulin resistance, which can lower testosterone levels. Additionally, some studies have suggested that vitamin D and zinc deficiencies can lead to lower testosterone levels, so it is important to ensure that your diet is rich in these nutrients. Other factors that can affect testosterone levels include stress, alcohol consumption, and exposure to environmental toxins. Managing stress through relaxation techniques such as meditation or yoga, reducing alcohol intake, and avoiding exposure to harmful chemicals can all help to maintain healthy testosterone levels. When it comes to optimizing testosterone levels, fasting can be a powerful tool, but it is not a silver bullet. By combining fasting with other lifestyle changes, men can create a comprehensive plan to support healthy hormone levels. Exercise can be an effective way to boost testosterone levels, but it is important to time exercise correctly during a fast. If you are following an intermittent fasting protocol, it is recommended that you schedule your workouts during your feeding window. This is because exercise can increase cortisol levels, which can counteract the positive effects of fasting on testosterone. By timing exercise correctly, you can maximize the benefits of both fasting and exercise for testosterone levels. Diet is another factor that can work in conjunction with fasting to optimize testosterone levels. During a fast, it is important to maintain a healthy, balanced diet when you are eating. This means consuming foods that are rich in healthy fats, protein, and micronutrients. Foods like eggs, nuts, seeds, avocados, and fatty fish can all be beneficial for testosterone levels. By combining a healthy diet with fasting, men can support the production of testosterone and maintain healthy hormone levels. Sleep is also an important factor in testosterone levels, and it can be especially challenging to maintain healthy sleep patterns during a fast. If you are struggling to get enough sleep during a fast, it may be worth adjusting your fasting schedule to allow for more rest. Additionally, creating a sleep-friendly environment can help you get the rest you need to support healthy hormone levels. However, it's important to note that fasting is not a one-size-fits-all solution, and it may not be suitable for everyone. Factors such as age, health status, and lifestyle habits can also affect testosterone levels. Therefore, before starting a fasting regimen, it's crucial to consult a healthcare professional to ensure that it's safe and appropriate for your individual needs. Incorporating other lifestyle changes, such as regular exercise, getting enough sleep, and maintaining a healthy diet, can also help optimize testosterone levels and promote overall health. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Healthy Lifestyle Tips for more informative and engaging content on health and wellness.